Hi, I'm Namrata. Me and my sister, both of us started making Mitti Ke Ganesh since lot of time. When we were kids, we always used to make idols at home only using Mitti. After growing up and all, we saw POP idols and how it is harmful for our nature. And 2 to 3 years back, we thought we should add some more element to it. So we added seed to make it more greener. We use lily seed. The POP idols, which normally people use because they are cheaper than eco-friendly idols, but they cause a lot of harm to our nature, to the sea life. Ganesha idols are made out of riverside mitti, and they have some organic fertilizers in it and some seed. So we mix them all together and make idols out of it, and then we hand paint them. The colors are also 100% eco-friendly. The major thing is that you can perform the visarjan at home only, and you'll have a plant at home. So the bappa will stay with you forever. It's a balance between our faith and a sustainable living. Wishing Powai and of course whole Mumbai a happy Ganesh Chaturthi, a green Ganesh Chaturthi. Please go green and save the Mother Nature.